War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, war never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Let me just slide in here. Hey, hon.
I'm hurrying up. Don't worry.
Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered...
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be service soon, don't you think?
Never gonna find that dog.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. I am referring, of course, to our great national.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too.
Vault-Tec.
Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of... I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed. But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Man of the guy. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast?
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We're on the list.
Oh my God, we're gonna die!
Infant.
They'll let us in.
Adult male.
They have to.
Adult female.
They have to.
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Head to
Good
the
luck,
elevator.
Ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
we're
the
doing
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving! This way!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Just this way, please.
Hey, hon.
We made it.
Stay over to the table and take a seat.
Please, keep moving. Up the stairs and through the door.
Vault 10 is here for you.
Here you are.
All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Male.
Welcome home.
Good.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
Male. Female and infant.
Yeah, looks
fine.
Over
there. Take a seat.
Your brand new vault suits. It's down the hallway right
thanks.
There.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind
you. Down that hallway. They'll show you where to go.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C. God, honey.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Service. must vacate immediately.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Thank you.
Nice. Coming back later for you. Terminal's gotta be somewhere. Here. Where is everyone?
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
My God, they did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the gun. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid. A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
What? No. I need help, Codsworth, not food.
Sir, I have been thinking. If something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
The Red Menace. Gotta be kidding me.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family, too.
All right. Lead the way.